Sabath is winning.
We're watching the Michigan State game.